Y'all see the shoes in the background. Those are mine. Not those.
Whatever. You sure?
I brought like three. They look cute on you. I brought four pair of shoes. It's crazy. But she took me to see Michael Jackson, Cirque du Soleil. Front row, center. I'm talking right in the middle. Like where all the people who played Michael came to stand center stage and do a little. It was right in front of me. I saw it all. Kill him with the glasses, babe. Hold, hit to the side, hit the profile. Woo! Wait, there we go. What you should have known. One way or another, get us where we belong. Sing it. If we listen to each other's heart, we'll find we never do. Wait, is my eye leaking? Hold on. How this supposed to sit like that? Okay. It amazes me when I see them and afraid that they chances. Where's your heart? You better sing that song. Both of y'all.
God bless you guys.
All right now. For me.
Unforgettable. Oh, it's still going. I thought you ended it. Discretion almost holds down the drain. Las Vegas turning day in the nighttime turning night in the daytime. If you see it once, you'll never be the same again. I'm gonna keep on running, I'm gonna have me some money. It cost me my very last dime. If my life is broke, I'll always remember that I had a sweet time. I'm gonna give everything I've got. Lady luck, please let the dice stay hot. Well, let me shoot the sun with every shot. Viva Las Vegas! Viva Las Vegas!
Oh, shit! I'm gonna drop my phone. I want to know why it's 2:30 a.m. in the casino and these niggas got Family Matters on. Hell is going on here? Old Steve Urkel getting on somebody. Anyway, I'm on my way to get some McDonald's. You know, it's been a great vacation. Yep. You know what? I mean, honestly, down here right now, like, there is not too many anybody out here. If we wanted to take sexy romantic pictures, I mean, right now, I'm at, right in front of the, whatever the fuck this is. You know, Venetian. Sexy shit. I know it's late. I know we tired. But if we were to get sexy and come out here and take, right, look, the ground is all wet and shit. Sexy shit. Just a second. Alright. So I fucked up. I was going to McDonald's. I was so busy walking. I passed McDonald's by a whole block. Nigga had to turn around. Oh shit. Oh shit. My man almost ran these people over with his cart. What kind of shit is that? See my man speeding off down the way? Anyway, I fully passed McDonald's by a whole block. Didn't even notice until I was sitting across a really busy street. And I was like, I don't think this is right. So, gonna fix it. I mean, I'm fixing it now. Here I go. So, McDonald's is only 24 hours on, this nigga had a whole baby in his lap. It is 2:42. He just rode out of the casino on a rented scooter with a whole child. I don't know what the fuck going on. But anyway, McDonald's is only 24 hours Friday through Sunday. Every other day is closed at midnight. But I'm hungry. There has to be... there's a White Castle, which I don't believe in. And a... Walgreens. I think we're going to try our luck with Walgreens because White Castle's cheese, something wrong with it. It ain't right. Some dude just fixed the balls in front of me. I don't like it. That guy. Him. I don't like it. Fuck the Walgreens. Okay, so just got done at Walgreens. Got my vittles. For me and Brie. Heading back to the hotel.
It's not like all the others because we don't make you wait to redeem what you earn. Use your card during our player payback slot video poker promotion.
It's real life.
And we'll instantly reimburse your first $20.
Vacation. I've worn myself out. Go back and relax. What is it? $255? Got a flight tomorrow. Or today, I guess.
It's Vegas. Sometimes you win, sometimes
that
you lose.
That dude in blue
not here.
Just dropped like a drug thing. Tried to act like it wasn't him. It was though. I saw it and heard it. Anyway, I got a flight. But not till like the evening, like 7. So, I'm gonna relax for the rest of the time here.